knocks one to the left side. Picked off by Garcia. And the worst defensive team in the major leagues has taken a couple of runs away from the Nats tonight. Scoring on the play, Harper, it's a 5-2 game.
They can't hit it.